Today we're going to make a reaction about zinc and iodine. So we're going to mix zinc and iodine in there. So to produce purple gas. So we have zinc in this beaker, and now we're just going to add some iodine in here.
Be careful, as the gas is very poisonous.
Now we add some water into the beaker.